Hi guys, welcome back to Lina's channel. Today, time for cooking again. So today I will going to grill the fish salmon, and then the fish salmon we're going to use with the potato wedges. So everything's have to go to the oven. But before that, and I have to prep the toss salad first, and then I will crack for the fish and potato wedges. So I got everything's here for toss salad: a stick of celery, carrot, onion, tomato, cucumber, salad cress, and of course lettuce, and bowl ready for to mix everything here. Sorry guys about the carrot. I said that I want to grate it, but I just changed mine and I just dice, make a small pieces, so everything is just dice. Likewise with the tomato, cucumber and celery, so I just dice everything. Thank you.
So here's the lettuce and a salad cress. And then now I'm going to prep salad dressing. Okay, now I have to add 3 tablespoons of olive oil. 1 tablespoon of vinegar. 1/2 teaspoon of white pepper. And 1/2 teaspoon of salt. So here's a potato wedges, trays ready here, and the oven ready. I start to put the heating on the oven. So I have to open this first. So the potato wedges, people, when they sell in a shop, supermarket, they had add seasoning. That's why you see the color of the potato wedges here. They get a little bit like a brown. So now have to take to the oven. Okay, here's a salmon. And I got lemon there. Have to squeeze a little bit of juice on the top of the salmon, and also I have to add a little bit butter on the top of the fish before I start to grill. So now I have to cut the lemon, squeeze the juice. It's very easy, guys, to grill the salmon. So now I have to add the butter on the top. That's it. Then I have to cover with the foil kitchen roll. It's ready to go oven. I put on the bottom here. Sorry. And the potato wedges on the top. So just leave it there for about 25 minutes and then come back to open the foil, and then that's it. Give a little bit quick grill in the oven, make a little brown, and then ready for to have a dinner. Now I have to open the kitchen foil and I just have to put it back. This is the dessert, the salad fruit, and I will scoop with the vanilla ice cream, but still waiting for the hot water to have the scoop here. So when you scoop the ice cream, it's easy to put in on the top of the fruit. plate are ready for to dish the potato wedges and also a salmon fish. Time to add salad dressing. Salad is ready.
That is lovely color now.
Mmm,
yummy. Delicious.
Here's my grilled salmon with the potato wedges, salad, and salad fruit for dessert. Don't drink there. So thank you so much, guys. If you like these videos, don't forget subscribe. See you next time. Bye.